nothing's been proven, nothing has come out, and till today, we have to sit down and face these questions that other bids do not have to face, that other host nations do not have to face. We have to face claims of, you know, from the very beginning, Qatar should be stripped of the World Cup, even before the investigation occurred or any sort of finding was done. When on the other hand, you have other nations today that face accusations of corruption, and I don't want to mention them, and I'm not calling for the, you know, for these calls to be made, but other nations that face accusations of corruption, and you have not a single person raised an eyebrow and said, we've got to take these tournaments out of them. We've got to take this, you know, pull this tournament out. So what I can say is, I know my team, I know the work that we did. We're very proud of it. We sweat blood and tears for it, and we deserve to win it.
Okay, I'm gonna.